This is the LSU Petroleum Engineering Research and Technology Transfer Laboratory, or what many of us call the well facility. It's the only facility of its kind in North America at a university. We're the only school in the United States that offers and requires hands-on training and well control and an understanding hydrostatics and pressure control in real wells. They're learning from the real behavior of real fluids, mud, and natural gas in real wells using real equipment.
To use the equipment that is used in the field in such great detail, I think it's unparalleled, and it's definitely above and beyond what anyone else does.
There's a lot of camaraderie that's built in tackling difficult projects. They start to understand how to work together and also how to work safely.
The well that we're working with today was drilled in the mid-1980s as a research well. Configuration of LSU well number one to represent a subsea well in 3,000 feet of water is the only place in the world that that's been done. And so the experience that was gained and the testing and the results of the testing from using that well configuration are still uniquely valuable today. This is a place where we can come safely try out new ideas, new equipment, find what works, find how to make them better before we take those new technologies to the field.